don't you address that again, Brad? How Kenneth got denied.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, well, he had written up a scientific paper that was getting reviewed for publication, and they had invited another university professor in there, and he brought his students, and I don't know what possessed somebody to do this. I don't think we got the inside scoop on there, but they claimed that they found it, that they were the first ones to see it. So there was a discrepancy in the research and who had actually initially found and did the excavations on the site, so they shut it all down, so the paper was not published. And he's been repeatedly denied access since he's not an archaeologist, paleontologist, he's a geologist, and so they would say he's not qualified or able to do further excavations there. So he's, and now it's in the hands of a conservancy, and they're ultra protective of their land, right? And they keep him from having certain accesses there. So it's a very frustrating situation. Again, we keep finding it.